you may have some questions, like...
So what's different?
Well, let's start with the larger sensor. There's a lot more pixels, 48 megapixels to be exact, which means you can do this, and then shoot a hyperlapse in 8K. With Smart Photo, every shot is a masterpiece.
Yeah, but photos aren't really my thing.
Don't worry. We've got you covered. It also does 4K 60p video. You can also slow things down.
Wait, oh.
And yes, there's HDR video.
How's the flight time?
It's fantastic. You're looking at up to 34 minutes in the air, a new record for the Mavic series. We've added OcuSync 2.0, so you can fly longer and see clearer.
What if I'm not a great pilot?
That's where Focus Track comes in, so you can fly like a pro. Or just press a button. Here's the best part, automatic obstacle avoidance.
Okay, but what do I do with all these shots?
Here's an idea. Use the DJI Fly app to edit and share your moments with just a tap. So, what's different? A whole lot.